still a September feel to the air. Very comfortable in the morning, but it heated up in a hurry. And look at these temperatures just to our west. Shreveport 102, Dallas 101 here in central Mississippi in the 16 WAPT area. We are in the low to mid 90s today. Here's a close-up look at Mississippi temperatures. Meridian late this afternoon 95, Hattiesburg 94, Vicksburg 91, and the real feel a little bit higher over towards the river, but with temperatures, the real feel's almost the exact same, and our dew point number down into the upper 50s today across parts of the area. Very comfortable feeling heat. I know it's hot. I know the sun is hot out there, but it is not super muggy. That will be changing. Upper 60s for parts of the area, I think further to the west, 70 or lower 70s for a low temperature. And tomorrow, the worst of the heat does stay to our west, but we should be up around the 95 degree mark. There's that hot, high pressure system right over northeast Texas. A little disturbance passing through the plain states. That will miss us, so we should see status quo. Now, as we head to Friday and Saturday, humidity increasing a little bit. Not out of the question that one or two isolated storms will pop up on radar, but the majority of the day, sunshine mixed with clouds, and temperatures beginning to feel closer to 100 because of the heat, and then we'll have a disturbance approach the area late in the weekend and early next week, and this will increase our rain chances, and it'll back off the temperatures a little bit. But tonight, not bad for July at all. Still sneaking into the upper 60s, 95 tomorrow. Again, one or two isolated late afternoon or evening thunderstorms can't be totally ruled out. But I don't expect much rain over the weekend. Chances will begin to go up Sunday afternoon and then increase Monday and Tuesday with that front in the area.